If you're a homeowner over the age of 55, then stop scrolling. Reverse mortgages have become a popular financial option for seniors seeking additional income during retirement. However, questions often arise about the tax implications of the proceeds received from a reverse mortgage. In this blog, we'll explore whether reverse mortgage proceeds are taxable and shed light on the factors that can influence the taxation of these funds. Are reverse mortgage proceeds taxable? The good news for seniors considering a reverse mortgage is that the proceeds themselves are generally not considered taxable income. This is because reverse mortgage funds are considered a loan advance rather than earned income. As such, they are not subject to federal income tax or state income tax. Factors affecting taxation. While the reverse mortgage proceeds themselves are not taxable, there are certain factors that can influence the taxation of other aspects related to the loan. Interest accrual. Interest on a reverse mortgage loan accrues over time. If the borrower does not make regular interest payments, the accrued interest is added to the loan balance. While the accrued interest is not immediately taxable, it can affect the overall loan balance and the equity available in the home. Home sale. If the borrower decides to sell their home, any capital gains resulting from the sale could be subject to taxation. However, many homeowners are eligible for a significant capital gains tax exclusion, especially if the home has been their primary residence for a certain period. Medicaid and Supplemental Security Income, SSI. Reverse mortgage proceeds could potentially affect eligibility for Medicaid and SSI benefits, as they might be considered as assets that could impact income and asset thresholds. It's advisable to consult with a financial advisor to understand the potential impact on these benefits. Give us a like, hit that follow button, and share this video with your friends and family. Stay tuned for more tips on reverse mortgages and how they can work for you.